attack me!
Shoot!
He's really going for it.
Target wounded!
Thank you.
bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Thank you. How's things with Mags?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were. Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still don't like them. But I learned how to swallow them.
What's he gonna do now?
Don't think even he knows that.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Take care.
Talk soon, B.
wraiths cause you a lot of trouble?
They've been messing around here for a while. Wasn't till now. Oh,
you're killing me here.
Come on!
Wraiths cause you a lot of trouble?
They've been messing around here for a while. Wasn't till now. All I had to do was pull out my shoddy and they take off at full tilt. Now I don't know.
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
What's going on?
Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant. As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by out here in the Badlands.
Raph and Shiv, were they the ones behind this?
Mm-hmm. We pulled through this time. Barely. Shrapnel caught Jake half an inch below his flak jacket.
That's a tough break.
It still isn't too late to save him. But time's running out.
You can find an implant like that in Night City, no questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But
that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raph and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V. I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
You can count on me.
I know. V. Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China. All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later, then.
What's the word?
I miss my sister.
Talk later then, I guess.
Hmm.
Yeah, like one of them.
You there. Sir, did Dakota send you?
That's right. You got the goods?
Right here. Dynalar Super Kidney. Especially for sickle cell anemics. Just like we agreed.
Eddie's will get to you.
Yeah, yes, later. I know. I have to go now.
I never make it easy, do they?
Premature discharge.
NCPD!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
I won't if you can give me an explanation, and it better be fucking good.
The phone call with Dakota. It was tapped. The police. They made me do it.
Nice try. Badges wouldn't go to all that trouble over a kidney implant.
Wait, please! It's the truth. They said they were rounding up every last Raff and Shiv member in Night City.
But Dakota isn't... Oh, fuck it. Never mind. You won't
please
get it.
Please, let me go. I didn't want to get mixed up in this. I had no choice.
No one's touched this implant apart from you, right?
I can't say for certain.
Think carefully now. I don't want to have to jack into you and find out for myself.
The police, they put a virus on the super kidney. The original firmware is on this shard. You'll need to swap them out.
Get out of my sight.
Oh, Mother of God. Thank you. Thank you.
Out of my sight. This better be worth it. Got Jake's implant, but there's a virus on it. You'll have to swap out its firmware with the original on the shard.
What a surprise. Nomads always get special treatment. Thanks for being careful, V. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it, slowly. Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
I'm glad to hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family.
Got some trouble with the signal range. Who knows? Maybe it's Dakota and her damn dream catcher. It's all a facade.
Hi there, V.
You hear about Santiago? Used to be a nomad.
What's up, V?
Long time ago.
Ever heard of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? What? Any day now?
Friend of mine did a job with him once.
That's one old friend you got. He's a legend, all right. Wouldn't say he was my role model, but, well, he was the man for his time and place.
You don't think he was all he was cracked up to be?
They say he was a big city nomad, best of both worlds. Except there ain't no such thing. You're either loyal to your family, or you ain't.
Doesn't loyalty to your friends count for something?
Maybe it does, but then you end up like Santiago. He snuffed it because some lunatic wanted to blow Arasaka to smithereens. What a friend.
You hear about Santiago? Used to be a nomad. long time ago.
Ever heard of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Why is folks suddenly... How much longer?
Friend of mine did a job with him once.
That's one old friend you got. He's a legend, all right. Wouldn't say he was my role model, but, well... He was the man for his time and place.
You don't think he was all he was cracked up to be?
They say...
You hear about Santiago? Used to be a nomad, long time ago.
Ever heard of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Any day now?
Friend of mine did a job with him once.
That's one old friend you got. He's a legend, all right.
Judy, was my role so, role, but... got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here, too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
A&A, artichokes and avocado flavor, and zucchini for good measure.
Ooh, fancy. So, I'll see you come evening.
Gonna tell me this big secret of yours?
Figured out how to tweak behavioral chips, turn dolls into fighters.
Sounds like my kind of plan.
We'll go over the specifics tonight. You're coming, right?
Of course I'll be there.